It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. All predictions suggest that this will be a battle between Prigoda and Roy. The two swimmers who went 209s in the semi-finals. ...200 meters breaststroke for men. It really is a tantalizing race, this. Best of the starts came from Kutasi of Hungary at 0.64 reaction time. He's up in lane 7. The action, though, should be in the center lanes. And already Prigoda, but down here in lane 2, Tiber of the USA, and Tiber turns first. Doesn't matter how good you've been in the semi-finals, the final is what matters. Getting there and making an impact. And Tiber is trying to work on Prigoda. Tiber down here in lane 2, Prigoda in lane 4. And now you can see Daniel Roy come up alongside the Russian. Four, five, two. Two Americans, one Russian, have gone through the halfway stage. This is where Prigoda is powerful. Wow, great concentration. What a beaut shot looking across and seeing all the three heads of the leaders going up and down in unison. Where they're going to touch the wall together. Roy and Prigoda and Komenko in lane 3. Prigoda is in the middle of them in lane 4. Komenko in the grey. Komenko challenges. Komenko and Prigoda and Roy. Just outside games record pace. Prigoda now strong over the last 25. Prigoda from Russia. Prigoda touches first. Komenko gets second and Roy is third. Gold and silver, first and second to the Russian Federation. The USA will get the bronze. So Prigoda, Komenko and Roy, the medalists in the men's 200 meters breaststroke.